Rustopian Experience. Today we're going to give a little tutorial on the new plugin Train Homes, how to use it and what it's great for. You're going to start off by finding these, I guess. It's going to say flashlight, but it's going to have a picture of a train car, and you're going to be able to put that down as long as you have a 7x3 foundation with a tool cover. Now you can build walls and everything else, but I'm going to keep it simple. Walls along the outskirts, not interior. I always change this middle one into a different quality, that way I can see exactly where it's going to go. So let's go ahead and drop down a train here. Place it down. If you look here, it says your frequency for the wagon is 9941. So let's go ahead and change the frequency on our RF transmitter to 9941. Set it, and we're good. We can go ahead and build on this car now. Now, just so you know, anybody can build on this that has access, so you might want to build walls around it and everything else. Get your build down. So. Oh. Sorry about my horrible building speed. Let's go ahead and upgrade everything. Now that we've got everything upgraded, let's go ahead and place our doors. I would make these doors face inward if I were you. It's easier to get inside it that way from the outside. Alright, put some windows in. Now that we got our windows in, our train car is secure. Great feeling, right? Now, let's try to get this thing to the tracks. We already set our frequency earlier. So let's go down here and find our closest tracks. Oh, look at that, a free car. Sometimes you'll find these free cars along the map. We'll talk about them here in a second. But look, first of all, let's try and place our train car down. There we go. Our train car is now spawned on the tracks. We can hook up to it with a rail car and we can take her where she needs to be. You can also vice versa. Now you can't move it from one part of the tracks to another part of the tracks. So if it's on the tracks, the only place you can move it to is back to your base. Go back to the base, throw it there in the middle, and our train car is back on the middle. Nice, easy, load it up, take it where you need to go. Bring it back to your base. Now there is a 1500 meter spawn distance on this, and it will let you know if you're too far away from your base to spawn it back. So we're gonna find a random one. I found this one earlier, so it's already locked. We're gonna go ahead and change the lock code. We're gonna change it to 9987. There we go. Let's go ahead and change our transmitter code to 9987. Set it. There we go. Now we should be able to bring that one up to the base. And there we go. There's the free car we found on the tracks. I hope this little tutorial has helped you out some.